Too late, free from hate. Think of the future that